Jodeyne Higgins.
Hi, I'm Justin Beharry.
And we're here on Dancing on Ice to help inspire others.
And for me, it's a big challenge taking on the sports. Why? Because I was fighting a big war out there, and now it's a bigger challenge here for me to heal myself. And by healing myself, I'll be able to inspire others to continue that journey in that sport or many other sports.
I think just by seeing what Johnson's achieving out the ice, from basically starting with from scratch with our sport to now to where he's evolving now, week 5 in this competition, showing just really what you can achieve by, you know, putting your heart and your determination into something and really just putting your mind into it. And it's amazing just what one can achieve, you know. Even if you have an injury or you have some sort of a, you know, disability or a challenge or a struggle in your life, you know, if you really believe in something strong enough, you can go out there and put your mind to it and look what you can, you know, look what the result can be.
With half a brain, if I could achieve so much, imagine if I had a whole brain, what would have happened? It'd have been a lot more.
Not only are we here on Dancing on Ice to help inspire others, but Johnson also is heavily involved in many charities, which are
Combat Stress, ABF, Help for Heroes, Headway, and the BC and GC Association.
And the best thing is that you can find all those things listed on his website, which is www.johnsonbeharrybc.com. And it's really just a place to go that can help build awareness and help support those people that are struggling and also have challenges in their life.
And you can make a donation on that website to the charity as well. But most of all, you can see us performing our new routine this week coming, which I can't wait to perform.
ITV1, 6:30, Sunday night. You'll see us there. Bye.
Hey, thank you for your support. Bye.